Alrighty, let's go ahead and get started. I think it's time to jump back into this game and see what other type of trouble we can get into. Controller, please. Endings A, G, and T. Can't be that many endings in this game, right? Right? That would be fucking aggravating. Oh, right. Yeah, 9S, 9S, 9S. Jesus Christ. Okay. That's part of the story. There are side quests out the wazoo. Quite wrong. Okay. Let's take a look and see what we can get away with here. Wandering couple. That's our destination. That's where we need to go. There's just so many things. We never finished the photographs thing in the last campaign. Damn, that's all the way the fuck over there. Alright, we should head towards the factory. I don't know why I walked over here. I can just warp over there. Because I think before we even press forward, I think we should at least level up a little bit, too. Because I know once the story takes over, we don't really see much of 9S for a while during all this. So I have no idea what I can and can't do. We already went to the kingdom. The forest kingdom, the amusement park, the factory. There's going to be one more event that'll take us out towards the ocean, and after that, that's it. I don't think we have 9S for very long, so it'll be interesting to see what we can get away with and what we can do with 9S. Why not have the factory one open? Oh, well, let's go to the factory. Oh shit, that means 9S never sees the, Wait, doesn't he? No, I don't even remember now. Okay, does he see the cult in the church? Or the church cult people? Yeah! I don't think he does. Nah, we had something in here. What the fuck? They don't seem to be taking these away from us. Yeah, no, we had a spot. Even the coast is still there. Like, what do you mean? It's all still there. Like, that's kind of crazy. I mean, if they're giving us free reign, I'm not gonna say no to that. Am I supposed to be looking for something? Following item in order of male android, an elaborate gadget. Okay, so I gotta find an elaborate gadget. That's it. Jump that far. Wait, maybe. Oh, never mind, we got it. Okay, so there's that. Next mission that I have available. Additional followers in amusement park and desert. Find the these two fans, then give their presents to John Paul. Okay, so I gotta go out to the desert anyway. Oh, right, data analysis. That's inside the factory. Okay, let's go in. Birds and one stone.
The whole place is like a giant machine's nest. I wonder what it used to be like.
Accessing historical records. Analysis. This location was once used for weapons production and experimentation.
No kidding? What kind of weapons?
Humanoid combat robots. Common examples include the P-22 and P-33 models.
Human-shaped weapons, huh? Wonder if they worked like flight units.
Unknown. No image-based information exists.
I think I can access the data over there. There we go. That's what 210 wanted. Now I just have to send it to her.
Alert. Poor reception in this area is preventing data upload. Proposal. Unit 9S should move to an area with better reception.
Got it.
Shortcut to the outside, so none of that. I can't really tell that I'm slower because of the movement speed or the lack thereof.
This should be good enough. Pod, upload that data to Operator 210.
Affirmative.
Operator 210 to 9S, come in.
This is 9S.
I received the data you sent. It's fascinating. It appears to be the journal of a human who once worked in the factory.
What, like a diary?
Yes. According to this, the man worked long hours on an almost daily basis. He says, and I quote, "They're working me like a machine. Working like a machine to build a machine?" Humans truly were strange creatures.
Sounds like it.
I'll send you a reward later.
Wait, I can get rewarded for doing this?
I didn't say you would not get a reward.
No, but...
RIP.
Hey, don't disconnect me.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Inbox 9S. Oh, okay. Amusement park? And then we'll try and go out to the desert. Because I guess I have to get all three pictures again. Which sucks dick. And I know there's got to be more quests in the forest area, which we didn't really do too much exploring of.
Yeah.
Hold on. This is one of the places in that resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates.
Yeah, because we never completed the actual mission. Okay. Seems how we're going back to the desert. I mean, I can go visit Pascal. I can go see what's up in there. Oh yeah, it might be underneath here. Well, what do you know? Tricolor cables are quite aggressive. So okay. Alright, well, looks like we got something to do. I'm trying to figure out why the fuck they're blind. That's like the only thing that's good. It's a good look, but still. Oh, I saw what could be outside there. It's a little rusty. That sure as hell wasn't there before.
Requested material obtained.
That's just gonna respawn. Not that up anymore. What is it? Spear? Combat bracers. Ooh. Man, I'm never gonna use these though. That's the strongest one that I have. I like being able to keep my range. So what, do I have to leave? Okay, I don't get it. We're leaving. Go to Pascal's village, then go to the forest. I actually walk there. I think there's probably a few side quests sitting around there somewhere. Thank you. Cool. Being a dick. Better not make a damn unbreakable lock, but I can't unlock it with the chili beans. That's shunk. We didn't finish this yet. Somebody else wants this. Okay.
What was all that about?
No idea.
Okay. Wandering couple updated? Let me go back. Of course I can't do that.
So this machine mother has a child, eh? It's surprising to see them form familial units like that. I wonder if they'll let us examine their brain circuits if we bring the kid home.
What?
Your scientific curiosity is getting out of hand, 9S.
Joking! I'm joking. Mostly.
Be. they're getting more and more aggressive. Damn, he was just like, no, don't tell him shit. Hell yeah, dude's on a hustle. All right.
I'm not sure I even know what it means to be smart anymore.
Reply unknown. Terms are too vague to formulate a reasoned response.
Don't I know it?
That dude had a serious side hustle. Gotta play the long game. This isn't towards the forest. Naturally, it's the other way. How much money do I have? Okay. I have a lot. Honestly, I'm not even spending my money on anything in this game. Wait, the kid ran this way. I guess I should try and hack into that machine, huh? Family squabble. He's all the way over there, though. Wait, what's... Emil's item shop? Never been there before. Ravine supply trader, yeah. Okay, let's go up this tower. We're already over here. I'm gonna go back. Yeah. probably shouldn't have blown his ass apart like that, but okay. Well, that was very anticlimactic. Side quests while I'm satisfied with where I'm at. That ladder, down that ladder. Photographs first. I figured there'd be more, but alright, so there's something else over there. Hell. Oh, I don't think I can get back up there that way. Okay. Cool. Video game. I don't remember how I got over here. I know I just straight up jump off of stuff, but that ain't the answer. Is there a portal over towards the beginning one here? Yeah, there is. So I'll just go to the castle first. Like I said, there's a bridge right there. Oh. Set food with the animals, probably. What does he want? I knew there was going to be some sort of side quest. Where the fuck am I gonna find that? Oh, okay. I don't even know why I question anything in this.
So we're vets now? That's new. I assume you have at least some idea where to start looking for animal medication?
We'll probably need to recreate old human recipes. We should be able to find something in the commercial facility ruins. This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
Still trying to figure out what the hell actually happened to the humanity, apparently, because they sure as hell don't live on this planet anymore. Like, the only way back could be things like a heavy virus or, I don't know, super nukes.
I can't believe the size of the commercial facility. The people of the old world must have led pretty good lives. I bet it was fun to shop back when you had so many choices.
We don't need such things.
Don't be so sure about that. Once we eradicate the machine life forms, us soldiers won't have anything left to do. We'll enter a new age of peace. And when that happens, we should go shopping together. I could buy you, I don't know, a t-shirt maybe? Something that looks good on you.
A t-shirt?
What, not interested?
When that day comes, I'm all for it.
That's a promise, right?
Yep.
She's down for the t-shirt, all right. That was easy. Wow. Oh, it was already in the database. It's just like... You just don't say nothing. You let me walk all the way over here.
Don't let up. The enemy is among us.
Oh.
Don't let any intruder get in.
Stop.
We must protect our king.
Protect our king.
Well, they're both dead, so... I have no hierarchy anymore.
We must fulfill our obligation to Napoleon back! Fight! You have lived your whole life on this singular moment! For the Forest King!
That guy is getting in. That guy is legitimately getting in right now. I think it'd be honestly faster if I walked over there. So we're just gonna go do that. How did I know this was here? Hmm? with money. Like, I don't actually need money for anything.
Intruders detected! Loyal knights, give your lives for the King of our Forest! For the King of our Forest!
I mean, I guess to upgrade weapons, I suppose. But I can't even upgrade the ones that I want past a certain point. So, the fuck good is that gonna be? They said he was in the forest, but, you know, I haven't found him yet. All right, what are you doing, dummy?
So it's just a...
While lacking in value, it may be connected proposal. It should be...
Take anything else from us!
I'll be able to figure out what the hell.
This part,
so it's just
while lacking in value in the proposal.
Is this the guy? Well, we found him. We can finally upgrade those. Oh, we can actually upgrade the engine blade. I'm down with that. Ah, fuck. $330? Oh, we're using this. Oh, and it's at its max. Seriously? Wow. That's at its max. And attack damage, though. Yikes. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's okay. We have all four.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
So it's just a...
While lacking in that proposal, analysis. Machine life form parts can be assembled in some fashion. Processing complete. Machine life form parts can be assembled into a key. Proposal. Initiate search for a door that matches the key.
Okay. Office drowning in the affairs of state. All he wants is to see him from the sun, but not worry. Every waking moment must be spent in service for the people. I'm loving this mystery. It's such a good one. Yeah, this one's complete. Sense. do I get to the back end? Back to the first floor we go, then.
What's this? Some kind of writing.
It reads, "Here lies the king of our forest. Alert. Storage media found. Digitization and saving complete."
Wait, so is this the treasure?
Then I was wondering, I was like, where the hell is that? This map, and sure enough, fucking found it. Yeah. desert and then figure out what the hell's going on there. There's a few things we gotta do. Absolutely unnecessary, but worth it. Let's just go to the center. Odds are I'll find what I'm looking for out there. Now, I am sure there's a few things around here that I need to do. Oh, fucking hell. Really? Reset, please. God damn. Trial of Sand. Oh shit, he's all the way over there? Alright, well at least now I know. But I need to get over here and get this last photograph. And I wish there was literally a north, south, east, and west on this thing. Turn left slightly. I was very surprised about that golden enemy still. How often is that gonna be a thing? This place is fucking huge. There's so many dots in the goddamn city.
relics from the old world.
Searching for relics in the desert without assistance might prove difficult. Proposal. Unit 9S should use the dynamic scanner.
Okay, that's all the coordinates that Resistance member wanted. I'll be honest though, I don't quite get why she cares about these particular photos.
Everyone has memories that are precious for one reason or another. It's not for us to judge their value. They're important to her. That's all we need to know.
Yeah, I guess.
Got something to do, why don't you go fishing? Nope. Dynamic scan. Somewhere around the goddamn corner.
World material obtained. Hypothesis. Said material is likely a relic from an ancient civilization.
guessing that's all we needed to grab. That wasn't that bad. Oh, there's more. Checking every nook and cranny.
Old world material obtained. Hypothesis: said material is likely a relic from an ancient civilization.
Spread out, goddamn. Wait a minute. It pulses fast for a second.
A2B, I've been thinking about something.
What?
Do you think this fellow is being a little too, I don't know, glorified?
That's certainly one way to put it.
I'm sorry. Did they censor it because they didn't know how to pronounce it? Okay. That was cute. That was cute. Alright. Alright, we got Jump Pulse quest done, we have something to turn into Pascal. We should go to where the fuck is it? Didn't I just leave there? Fuck. So many goddamn quests in here. I need to figure those out too. Wait, is Emile's store gone? Is it just gonna randomly be on the map somewhere? That's fucking annoying. We might as well just go ahead and show the city ruins. There's so much shit that needs to be done there.
Careful, Tubi. I'm picking up hostiles.
The store's flying.
Over there.
What the fuck are you doing, little boy?
Easy there, little guy.
We should leave before more.
Come on, kid. Any ideas, Tubi? I've never dealt with a snot-nosed machine before.
You got me.
Uh-oh. More enemies incoming.
I'm on it.
What the fuck is that?
Are you finished? Your mother is worried about you. She sent us here to find you. So quit with the whining and let us take you home already.
Okay.
Let's go. Hop your ass.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was mommy really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right?
What the fuck? All right, we gotta go see what that shop's about. What do you see that we got? Oh, is that so? Since when did I have that ability? Okay, that's cool. Could have back off. Yo, his health is so low. Oh, my health is so low. Fuck up, please. Okay, come on. Alright, they're probably gonna drop out of the goddamn sky or some shit. Maybe one more, I think. Hurry up. nearby. Alright, now I gotta go find out what that funky ass shop is about. Back here. Slow down. I want to eat. Shockwave 3 would be nice. Buy that. Of all plug-in chips collected. Jesus Christ. I didn't realize I had that many already.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, Emil. Goddamn weirdo. Upgraded. Hello. Witness the pass on witnessing the glories. Servo yields, that's right, you best. Okay, so I'll just leave and come back. Assuming that's how that works. Still over there just making noise, boy? Goddamn! Guess I didn't have to go far. Of course, he'd be the big chunks. What's up, buddy? Hello? Why is he so big? Really? Can you fuck off, please? Okay. Taste the forbidden fruit? Red and white, though. Level 50, and I'm doing piss damage to him. Yep.
Location data obtained. Marking on map.
Running at me crazy. What the fuck are you thinking, buddy? Is he gonna be like level 60 when I go back to him? Cause I mean, I'll just hack him to death if I have to. Sure. Oh god, there's a lot of these over there. Your arms manual. More data on the world.
It's data from the old world, but it's...
This data is related to the creation of nuclear fission weapons.
Oh, jeez. I wonder if we should really hand this over to Pascal. I mean, the commander might want it, right?
Only Unit 9S is qualified to make that decision.
Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't think Pascal will do anything crazy. But old girl with a face on the other
material obtained.
Okay. Now what? Was that all I needed to bring to him because I had everything else? Well, I do believe so. Okay. Let's get back over to Father Servo. Kick his ass again. Honestly, using 9S for this is way easier. Just good lord, I can't imagine just... Well, no, I take that back because I just upgraded all my shit and I can't even use both weapons, so... That's a problem. I mean, I guess I can use them, but... Jesus Christ. Okay. And the quest is active again. see what type of monstrosity he is. What? He's regular. Interesting. Actually, he's like this size. Thank you. Yeah, that was something else.
About
wasn't it?
Goddamn time. If I ever see that bossy robo monk again, it'll be too soon, let me tell you.
Damn.
I suppose.
Stupid machine. All he cared about was getting stronger until we finally scrapped him.
Damn, 9S.
But now we don't have to see him ever again. What a relief.
Indeed.
I don't know, I kinda like the guy. Boy was strong as hell. That's okay. Wasn't that bad. Oh yeah, we gotta return the photographs. And the wandering couples over there. Excuse me, seriously. And we also need to go back to the village. Fuck, see, I was in the village, did not pay attention, and just completely walked away from it. What the hell? Oh, it's this dude. No, I've done this. I've done this side quest before. Right? Now, honestly, I kind of want to continue. Why? Let's continue. After I return. Why is the music getting all sad? Why did I want to come back to the village? Oh, right. I gotta find that guy. Nope. Get back up. So now I gotta go back and go tell those people that shit. Oh, fuck that. That was actually a waste of goddamn time. Good enough. What the? Not the sad song again.
Oh, 2B. Your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty. Seriously? Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
Oh, okay. Just done with that immediately. It was just like, no, we're just gonna put the happy music back on. Like, that's fucking cool. It is hot as fuck in here, and it's raining outside right now. It doesn't feel that bad. My goodness gracious.
Operator 210 to 9S.
What? Really? Go ahead. No, go ahead. I wasn't doing anything.
Why must we read all these books, brother?
Knowledge expands horizons and enriches existence.
But can't we just transfer all this data over instantly?
Into your head, perhaps, but not to your heart.
I guess. Hey, so...
Yes?
My name? Eve? This book says it's a woman's name. Shouldn't we be called Cain and Abel or something instead?
Humans wouldn't change names so easily. Besides, you should be proud of the name Eve.
Huh. Well, if that's what you think, then I'm fine with it.
Glad to hear it.
Cain and Abel would.
Is there something else?
After we're done reading, can we go out and play? I'm sure it'll be tons of fun.
All right, but only after we're finished.
You mean it? Then I'm gonna try extra hard to finish this. Extra, extra hard.
You do that.
I feel bad when I'm about to do to y'all two, too. Well, wait. 9S has only part in one of those battles, now I think about it. Yikes. Never mind. I am going to get captured the fuck up. We good? Alright, cool.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
Wow, okay.
Target missile sighted.
Is that what we need to protect?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good.
Well, rip that out. Dude, 2B is fucking him up.
I think that's the last of the machines.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was set to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck. Out.
Okay.
You see? Total slave driver. Whoopsh.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
Get a side quest and stuff. I actually like that section. Seems like we do get them pretty few and far in between. Wait.
Attention, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. Requesting support from any friendly units in range. We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces.
Large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Unit destroyed. Reverting back to area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on? If it's that big, we should be able to see it. Blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
Operator 210 to 9S. Command has decided to stage a direct satellite laser strike on the hostile. We need you to destroy the enemy EMP generator so we can lock onto the target.
EMP generator?
Sending the coordinates to your map now.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal.
No, we were both.
Destroy the generator quickly.
Thank you.
confirmed elimination of electromagnetic interference. Stand by for incoming satellite laser strike.
Oh, come on! It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body?
Having trouble over there?
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
Let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help aim.
Armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
I mean, whatever. His mouth was just open. I remember that being a bit more annoying. Stands up like the biggest he is.
To me! We gotta bail, 2B! This is bad!
Not reach like level 42? There we go. Oh, I'm sorry, 43. Why did I say 42?
Activate missile controls. Prepare to launch.
Missile controls engaged. Launch ability confirmed.
Fire!
This is where 9S yeets himself. What the fuck?
I think this would be so hard to control.
Oh.
Alert. Obstacle ahead. A collision at this speed is not recommended.
Well aware, thank you.
Signal lost.
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be. 9S. Don't die on me.
I mean...
The child held sway over enormous strength. But sadly, he was also a little bit broken. He spent his long days hurting those around him. He tried his best to be good and kind. But despite his efforts, things never seemed to turn out. They told him he was unwanted. They abandoned him in the deep, dark ocean. And from the cold at the bottom of the sea, he cried out, "Mother! Mother! Mother! Mother!" But his voice never reached his mother.
This is Tactical Support Unit, Pod 042, assigned to 2B.
This is Tactical Support Unit, Pod 153, assigned to 9S.
We pods often participate in the same battles. Exchanging our situational data would theoretically allow us to plan combat strategies in a more efficient manner. Proposal: data should be transferred regularly between Pod 042 and Pod 153.
Analysis: this idea is sound. Proposal accepted. Records will be organized in time for the next situational exchange.
Okay. Last resort, like, he couldn't control it manually? Like, he just yeeted himself in there. Another road, I guess. That's not okay. That is not okay. Forget about how much you want to fuck to be beaten up. Whoa! Wait a minute now.
Each of the machines treated their treasures with great care. One treasured family above all else. Another treasured its older sibling. Another treasured its own beauty. But one more machine treasured something unique above all else. Hate.
Okay.
Is this death?
Yeah, considering the time I spent to get to this point versus how long it took her to get to this
so
point.
Dark. So cool.
Minus.
Yeah, we watched this already. Skip. Should I skip this? I was about to say, if this is similar.
Let's go home.
And skip. Because it's just the end of the campaign after this. I don't remember this, so not skipping.
Proposal. disposal. Engage memory core diagnostics.
There's so many.
A single reply is sufficient for acknowledgement.
Fine.
Memory core diagnostics complete. No issues detected.
Good.
Proposal. Engage visual sensor diagnostics.
You got it.
Visual sensor diagnostics complete. No issues detected. All checks complete.
Took long enough. Don't you think it's overkill to perform a full data overhaul?
Unit 9S was seized by the enemy and placed in a non-controlled state for an extended period of time. There is a high probability of corruption by an enemy logic virus.
All right, cram it. Anyway, I just gotta sync up with the bunker server and then I'm out of here, right?
Oh, look at that. Bunker server.
Huh? What was that?
Unknown.
Halt the data sync.
Alert. Data synchronization is mandatory for all Yorha units.
Yeah, I know that, but we just got some kind of weird noise. Halt the data sync for 2B as well.
Affirmative.
Let's figure out where that noise came from. Just to be sure, you know? Open a port to the server.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Massive.
No time to examine everything. Better stick to the main data nodes.
Detected. Access log to Council of Humanity's lunar server.
Oh. Purified water, repair materials, all that's empty. September 24th, September 25th.
What's a barrier doing here? Looks like records for supplies shipped to the moon. Strange. There were a ton of empty containers. That's weird. Why would they do that?
Yorha unit storage records.
1S2B8H. Like that says no. Yes, yes, yes. No. 2D, 1B, 2H, 1B, 2H. And 9S is no, but 2B is yes.
What's the point of all this heavy security? All the black box data has been deleted, but it looks like everything else is here. Huh? A new port just opened.
Detected. Council of Humanity and Project Yorha Records Index. Alert, we are not authorized to access this data.
Man, this stuff is all wrong. I need to check this out too. An attack barrier? Really? Why the heck would they install one of those in this server?
Permissions to be received from the designated parties responsible for each entry prior to the end.
Let's see. Looks like info about how the Council of Humanity was formed as part of Project Yorha. Wait, isn't that backwards?
After a long period of battles and adventures, the prophets spoke. mercy of the land. Oh, grant me the joy of the heavens. Release me from my yoke of iron. Thus shall our souls be.
What was that? Crap! Did they find me?
Negative. Emergency backup request from 2B.
Close the server connection and activate my body.
Affirmative.
Shit's getting deep.
9S.
Operator? What happened?
We recently detected large numbers of machine lifeforms throughout the factory area. We received a support request from 2B soon thereafter, but have been unable to respond due to poor reception.
All right. I'll try to gain access from the main terminal.
Not the right one.
Use of server administration room requested. Request granted. You may now use the device in this room.
Oh, didn't know there was one in here.
Okay, good. 2B's black box signal is still up and running. These comms are all messed up. Guess I'll have to break into the other side and take control.
Oh, right. When she's doing with the fucking cult of ridiculous people. What the fuck? Blow up, please. Assholes. I could just do that. So I'm pretty sure. Right. I think they got it handled.
Look at all these broken machines. A few still look usable. Better send these coordinates to the bunker, just in case.
I see.
Okay. A few still look usable. Better send these coordinates to the bunker, just in case.
Fucking A. Majorly slow. Fuck out of here with that shit. Nobody was in the mood for that bullshit.
2B! It's me, 9S!
9S?
I hacked into this machine from the bunker. I'm controlling it. I'm gonna break into this factory systems and get you out of here.
Appreciate it.
Better secure an escape route.
Oh, we got big boy packs right now.
There we go. First door unlocked. 2B, keep going straight.
Will do.
Door 2 disabled. The door's open. Keep moving.
All right.
What is this? Oh, shit. Oh God.
It's open. Exit route secure.
Thanks.
Alert. 2B is currently engaging a machine life form of significant ability. Said machine is drawing electrical power from the factory itself. Proposal. Infiltrate the factory's mainframe and shut off the power.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Just making sure we got those. Honestly, making this spin is probably the most amusing thing right now. I'm gonna see how fast this goes. It won't go any faster than what I was doing it.
factory system at 20% control. You have to hold out for me, 2B. Factory system at 50% control. Now we just have to do something about this core.
God damn it. Close enough now.
2B, I just shut down the electrical grid.
Okay, all right. We gave her the easy clap. That was easy, you know, whatever. I had nothing to do with all that
after
craziness.
After a long period of battles and adventures, the prophet spoke. Oh, grant me the mercy of the land. Oh, grant me the joy of the heavens. Release me from my yoke of iron. Thus shall our souls be saved. Forever and ever. Forever and ever. Those were the words I heard in the moon server, but why?
Alert. 2B has defeated the Goliath-class heavy weapon unit.
Right. Okay, good.
Nine F.
Commander?
I'm sorry. You're needed back at command.
Understood.
Ma'am?
You left quite a trail when you accessed the main server.
Yikes.
That's what I wanted to speak with you about, Commander. I found records stating that the Council of Humanity was established as part of Project Yorha, but I'd always heard it was the other way around. So did Yorha actually create the Council of Humanity?
Yes. We installed the Council of Humanity's server on the surface of the moon.
But that means...
mankind no longer exists.
Oh, shit!
In truth, humans never went to the moon at all. Any transmissions received from the moon are just dummy signals we set up in advance. The only thing there is a small bit of data relating to the human genome.
But why would you...
Humans were already extinct when the aliens attacked. All the details are stored on this memory chip. If you want to look at it, I won't stop you.
Hey, Corndog, how you doing? And definitely...
Wait, you're just giving me this?
Definitely been a minute.
But why?
No one fights without a reason. And we need a god worth dying for. What path will you take? It's up to you to decide.
Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother! Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
The human race is... gone. How do I tell 2B? Combat stations. I better get a move on.
Alert. Mission orders received. Rendezvous with and support Unit 2B near the resistance camp.
Any details?
Large numbers of machine life forms are rampaging through the city ruins.
What? How? They're supposed to be weakened.
Cause unknown. Goliath class enemies also confirmed. Immediate action advised.
Alright, yeah, we're at the end of the game. Might as well finish this scenario. Wait, who the fuck was that in the corner? What? That's twice now.
Communications are currently being jammed.
We better hurry.
Well, I complained that there weren't enough, so I'm kind of glad I did.
Detected nearby. She is likely engaged in combat.
Right.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit.
Fucking idiot.
Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die.
And skip, we already know what's about to happen.
Toopy, you okay?
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down.
Right. They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Tubi? Tubi, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit.
Do I head to Pascal's village the other way? Oh man, I had the exact same question last time too. Surviving out there in the world, corn dog. Everything okay with you and yours?
Damn it! They're here too.
Nina, it seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but. These weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
Quarantine is just not fun for anybody right now. I have worked and whatnot, but most things are still closed. Events aren't going to be happening. I'm glad you guys are all good over there. Oh, come on. It moved. But honestly, I mean, as fast as the world's been moving lately, maybe it's good that we get a little bit of a break. You know?
You saved us! Oh, thank you so much!
What happened here?
I look at the map. The machines on the network all went
berserk at the same moment. I think the unit presiding over them may have gone mad.
It's Eve. It's gotta be.
If we destroy this presiding unit, will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Right, yeah, no, I hear you. I work in a hotel, and it's just kind of like... Like, I didn't think it was going to be essential, so I applied for an employment. Finding I didn't even need it. But I'm glad you were able to, still make funds. Do what you gotta do. Because I feel bad for the people who couldn't. You know?
And here you are.
And
everything must die! Why did you kill my brother?
Did he just yeet? What the? That motherfucker hit me hard. Ooh, nice try though.
Absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network. Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve.
Oh, shit.
Back me up, 2B!
On it.
Come on, I couldn't see. Goddamn screen keeps cutting out. Now the screen keeps cutting out on your guys' end, huh? Yep. Alright, it should be good.
Nothing else.
Okay. The boss is pulling some Psycho Mantis bullshit, I swear. See, what is that? Like, screen keeps fucking cutting off. Oh, no, no, no. I'm not
gonna. What is this?
Stop it.
Alert. Disruption detected in Yorha Unit 9S's subconsciousness data. Corruption potential critical.
Uh-oh.
Evacuation recommended.
Can't. Not when I'm this far in.
My brother was everything to me. My life was contained in our moments.
Alert. Corruption confirmed in Yorha Unit 9S's self-consciousness data. Immediate evacuation and treatment recommended.
Just a little more. If I can remove Eve's object control function.
Okay. What is this? Oh, the house and the table.
Listen to me, Adam.
Big hacks right now. Oh! And...
I want you to be hurt.
What is going on?
Lose you. So let's go somewhere quiet. Together, my brother.
Alright, this is when the bullshit starts happening. Okay, Skip. Video game. Chill. Ooh, those blocks are the only thing keeping me alive. Fucking dare. Oh my god. Oh shit, I can't even hack now. Win, asshole. Now that seems pretty finite. That definitely seems like a game over. Down with the cheater, right. Too bad she didn't have a goddamn hammer to hit him with. Holy shit.
It's over.
There we go, it's screen doing it again. Let me check the stream. Oh, and it's not on the stream again. Hold on. Fix that.
9S!
I really screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
Nine.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this for me.
What are these crackles? It's synced, but I'm trying to figure out what the hell the crackles are about. Alright, whatever. They're gone. Jesus. Okay, better question. Just gonna skip. So we already know what happens. Oh, okay. It's just the credits. Skip the credits!
Recover designated items.
So the credits are still just gonna be popping, huh?
Hey, 2B. I was waiting for you. I needed to give you this. Say, 2B. No. Never mind. Just be careful.
Planning preparations complete. Confirm equipment delivered to quarters.
Oh, well, I can't even check my damn email.
Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
So, okay, C and D. Okay. Okay, all right. Save, hell yeah, I'm gonna save. As soon as this fucking thing stops doing that stupid shit. Oh, really? As soon as I'm getting ready. Oh my god. Fucking thing. Oh. Just gone now? Or what? What's happening here? That's new. Ending A, B, G, and T. So we need ending C and D. Alright. I'm a little curious, but I'm also really hot and tired. So I think I'll stop for today, and then we will pick it back up tomorrow. So yeah, that's what I'll do. We'll pick it back up tomorrow night. We're actually gonna play Doom Eternal tomorrow. All right, corn dog, you take care. Be safe out there.